Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Hobart Jazz Club, welcome to Hot August Jazz and welcome to the Uniting Church here at Hobart North Uniting Church. We're just getting the bass amp up and running, so that's a good time to do the quick housekeeping. Should you be looking for the conveniences, the loos, straight around the corner here, if you go to the end and turn right, follow the corridor around, you'll find the ladies and gents around there. COVID checking, although you've checked into the festival, I'm sure, just make sure you check into every venue as well. It was a health department need. You've just seen a marathon effort here to COVID safe everything up on stage. We had our little team of pixies from the elf department, of course, come and do all that. Make sure your mobile phones are switched off. I'm getting a nod from my very good friend over here. We're all ready to go, Jesse? We are all ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, would you join me in welcoming, please, the Clarence City Big Band under the direction of Mr. Jesse Bowden.
Today is Sting's Ankle Speed. a piece called On the Sunny Side of the Street that featured Lauren on the trumpet. The next piece we're going to play for you will feature our wonderful drummer, and it is called Cute. Very cute drummer.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. That was, of course, a very popular jazz tune, Blue Bossa. Now we're going to play Bye Bye Blackbird. Can I get another round of applause for our trumpet section there? Now we're going to play a really famous piece by Sammy Nestico called Hay Burner.
Thank you.
That was, of course, Birdland. Who did that feature? Bradley on trumpet. Sorry, they're all in the back of my head and I always forget by the time I get to here. So we've got three more tunes for you today, and this one is called Feelin' All Right.
Thank you.
Satin Doll. So this is going to be our last piece for today. It's called Big Swing Face. Just want to thank everybody again for coming out and having us. It's been a pleasure.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Clarence City Big Band. Under the baton of Jesse Bowden. Thanks so much, folks. What's going to happen now is a very scurried hurry off from the band. Take a bow, folks. That was wonderful. These fine musicians from Clarence are about to scamper off and clear the decks for our next band, which is coming on at 3 o'clock. In the interim, you can be entertained by our lovely little orange-clad pixies who are going to come up here and COVID-safe everything for us. Of course, these pixies come to us with courtesy of the Department of Elf. Okay, we'll see you back here at 3 o'clock with the Hobart College Band. One more time, a big hand for Clarence City Big Band. Thank you, guys.